AI is dominating at CES 2026 in Las Vegas.
Rich DeMuro is there in Las Vegas, and he shows us this morning how AI is now in every kind of gadget you can imagine in today's Rich on Tech.
Here at CES 2026 in Las Vegas, AI isn't just a buzzword, it is everywhere. And while not all of these ideas will stick, AI is definitely making life more manageable and products easier to use.
4, 3, 2, 1.
AI is everywhere at this year's CES 2026 in Las Vegas.
AI is everywhere. It is transforming every category of technology. It's accelerating technology. It is making us more efficient, more productive, smarter.
One company is so confident we're going to talk to computers more than we type. They've created a device called Wear Phone. Think of it as a portable, soundproof booth for your mouth, letting you talk to AI or take calls in public without anyone around you hearing what you're saying.
We believe like the voice interface is like a next type of interface.
AI is also showing up in assistive technology. Cerval is combining hearing aids with glasses, using built-in microphones to make everyday conversations easier to hear.
And they use AI algorithms to reduce the noise from around you and to just improve the voice directional in front of you.
The company says the glasses will cost around $1,000 when they launch later this year. AI-powered recorders are another trend, promising superhuman memory. CapMind One earbuds record your conversations and meetings, then use AI to organize it all later, acting as a cloud-based memory bank.
There are lots of scenarios that you don't have time to unlock your phone, find the recording app, and tap it. The earbuds are very simple. You just long press 2 seconds, then it will start recording.
And for quick notes, Pebble's new Index 01 ring uses AI, but only to transcribe short voice memos into text.
I wanted something that could help me remember things, so I created a ring that has a button, a microphone, you talk into it, and it remembers what you said.
The ring costs about $100, and the battery lasts up to 2 years. AI is even making robotic companions feel more real than ever.
The way it moves and the way it feels combined, I'm impressed.
This is Jennie, a therapeutic robotic puppy created by a company called Tombot. They worked with Jim Henson's Creature Shop to make it look and feel realistic.
Inspired by my mother, who after she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's dementia, I had to take away her dog for safety reasons.
Jennie is designed as a lap dog for people with dementia and is expected to cost around $1,500 when it launches.
Here's another example of AI on the show floor. This is Amy, a companion robot from TCL. Not only can she cheer you up when you're sad, she can also take pictures of you and your family, and you can talk to her in a whole bunch of different languages. Further proof that with AI, not only are we getting to know these gadgets, they're getting to know us as well. In Las Vegas at CES 2026, I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.